name Fred. That's because I'm non-binary, and Fred is the name that fits me best. And I also use they and them because calling me a she or a he doesn't feel right to me.
I'm sorry I used the wrong name and pronouns.